So we have seen the examples and rules of possessive. So now what is the basic meaning of the possessive? So far we have seen the example, but let's understand its meaning also. The basic meaning of the possessive form is possession. That means when you want to say that particular things belong to someone or to show that, we use possessive form. So that is the meaning of possession. Means something that belongs to someone or something that you want to show the ownership. Now let's look for more examples also. What's the name of the man who saved you from drowning? Here we do not always use apostrophe as for people only. Sometimes we use it, we would use of in this sentences. कुछ कई बार ऐसा होता है कि हम of भी sentences में use करते हैं, सिर्फ apostrophe as use नहीं करते हैं. What's the name of the man? हम यहाँ पे of use कर रहे हैं, right? For things we normally use of and not the possessive form. ऐसे things, ऐसी चीजें जहाँ पे हम of use करते हैं और possessive form use नहीं करते हैं. वो example दिए हैं, the end of the street. यहाँ पे हम of use करेंगे, हम apostrophe s use नहीं करेंगे. The streets and, ये wrong sentence है, this is right sentence. The corner of the room, not the room's corner. हम क्या use करेंगे? Corner of the room use करेंगे, room's corner use नहीं करेंगे. We can use either or of for a place of or an organization. हम क्या करेंगे? Either of use करेंगे ऐसी चीजों के लिए, organization के लिए, या group of peoples हैं, जैसे Delhi sites और the sites of Delhi, ये दोनों में use होगा. The earth's atmosphere or the atmosphere of the earth, right? We can also use apostrophe s with time expression. Time expression के साथ भी हम apostrophe s करेंगे use. जैसे today's TV program, next week's meeting, यहाँ पे timing बता रहे हैं, वहाँ पे भी हम apostrophe s use कर रहे हैं.